Simon's pass will find Catley in stride. Catley, the cutback, confusion, Crummer, Larissa Crummer. It's 2-2. And Larissa Crummer does bring Melbourne City level before the break. Still going. Ashley Hatch hits the crossbar again. And Crummer follows in. City 4-2. And even though Ashley Hatch can't beat the crossbar, this one turns into an assist. Larissa Crummer's got a double.